I can't feel my bowels.
What the fuck?
Let's go. On camera, if you're playing the game, close that game. Yo, Andrew, where you at? Yo, what are we looking for exactly?
Way out.
I was worried about a punch camera. I ain't gonna lie. When he said go, I was like, bruh, we in the whole game where there's like a thing chasing after us.
He hasn't showed up yet, surprisingly. Like, last time when I found the first almond water, he was behind us. Just when you see him, don't stop running. Like, if you stop, he will catch you.
Andrew, where the fuck are you?
CJ, run, oh. run. Is this the one? He's behind you. Keep running.
Oh, I see him. Ew.
Uh-oh.
He ain't getting me! He's
a dead end.
Leaders. It's too dark in this room, and then it's not that much space, so no. Damn it, old bitch, lucky. You know what? I'm electric. What's that noise?
I think that's the electrical wires, I think. That's all I can think of.
Bruh.
Uh-oh, this is.
It's like these little hissing stem. He's near.
We don't know where though. Oh, he's there. Run. I saw him.
Behind us?
Yes, he's there. He's behind us. Just keep on. I don't think he saw us. He's behind. No, just keep running. Just keep running. He's behind. He's not behind us no more.
Stop running.
I mean, I don't know if it makes a difference, but yeah, so we can save our stamina. This is where Jill and I died. We made it through a few levels, and we came back to this one. This was the last one we made it to. Get that on the water there. Oh, fuck. Over here.
He's close.
Over here. Camera, where'd you go? Over here. I take that back. This is where we died.
What's this right
here?
That's
it. That's where we need to go. How do we get there? Go down.
Ooh. Ooh. I saw his.
Oh, that's a dead end.
Jesus Christ. Andrew! Go! Andrew, move!
Over here. I saw. He cornered. He's like,
gotcha, bitch.
Oh my god. Wasn't it somewhere around here? CJ?
What?
He's in the window.
Shut up,
this one I hate. It's so terrifying. Oh, wait, here. It's so terrifying. We didn't see him on this one last time, but like just the fact that it's long hotel hallways.
Go!
I guess we go through the door behind him.
Go!
I ain't gonna do that, dude.
Go!
More he sips, run. at level 3.
Here.
Why are we back here again?
Are you Todoroki?
In a way, kinda.
No, you're Endeavor. There's Zuko and Katara. All in one.
Alright, Cameron, if you see like a tall black man,
run.
Run for your life.
That's crazy!
I don't care. I was born to be. Call me Uncle Ruckus.
Get on. Get out there! That nigga is get out there!
Wait. What?
What?
So are we not supposed to go? Dang, so did you drink all of them?
I was thirsty. Just saying. Oh, I think I found a coconut right there at that door.
Where?
Yeah, right here.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Did you say coconut? What?
That's level one. This ain't level one.
Yeah, it is.
What?
I think this is, we found the areas over here. Yep, over here, over here, over here.
Level 3.
Bruh. So there's another exit that we have to find. We can't use the same one. Apparently that don't work. Jump over to see if he's there, but then he's behind you. You do all this checking and he's not even there when you look, but then he's behind you somewhere.
My screen started shaking.
I think that means he's close usually.
Oh, okay.
What?
Enemy spotted.
Over there. Don't go over there. Don't go over there.
He's coming from over there. Just keep running. Just keep running. Just keep running. Hey, find another door. He's not behind us anymore.
Dead end.
Oh, found it. It's right here.
Wait. Go in. Just go in it. Just go in it.
No, I can't. I'm trying to figure out how to get in it, though.
As the
wait, jump over those things.
There's a look up. There's a hole in the floor. So we have to go upstairs and find that. All right. So we know it's
you
know
it'd be weird if it is the same place in the.
All right. So.
Wouldn't be better
so
go
we
upstairs.
We gotta go back upstairs.
Yeah. Alright, we got two options. One, we can still search for it, or two, one person go downstairs and stand above the hole.
I ain't going down there by myself.
I just peeked that man, like, walk across the room. I was like, no.
Exactly.
Because the second I hit that corner, I just see a man walk by. I was like, oh, dude. He here? Can he hear me, CJ?
Huh?
It was right here.
Can he hear me?
Screen shake.
Bro, no, I was saying hush because I can hear it.
I want to stay down here. Alright, go. Go upstairs. I don't even know
right
if I'm
there.
Water either. Oh my god, bro.
I got three. Come
spare
on.
Me one. Yes.
Hey, you spare me one.
He just froze.
I broke in real life. Cameron, drop one more.
Oh shit. CJ, I just noticed.
What? Wait, it's right here. Yeah.
We have to find another static thing. I see it. There's a, in the hole, there's a static. We have to fall in that. He's chasing me. Oh, wait, he's chasing you. Fall in that. He's chasing me. Oh, wait, he's chasing you.
What was that weird thing where we got teleported to his?
Movies, but I think we gotta split up because like we're not. Oh, it's right here. We found the other room, but it's not a new one. Oh wait, CJ, hold on. Before you do that, right here.
Where are they?
Found it. Let's go.
So that thing was a trick.
Bruh. Bruh. Found it.
Oh. Zero.
What? Follow the phone, I guess? Oh, we're back here. No way, bro. Found it. Bro.
Hold on.
I'm guessing. But I found a passageway over here.
Bro, tell me at the moment. I heard a noise. I put my phone down, pick up my controller. I died.
I heard the noise, and I looked to my left, and I see this big black nigga chasing you.
Help! I'm dead.
Oh, stop.
Cameron, jump him. Jump him, Cameron. Jump him. Get him.
Get him, Andy.
Yeah, that's why you're running, Andrew. What you gonna do? Nothing.
Find exit.
Yeah, what you? Yo, multiple punches to my face were accidents.
Phone's on you. He knows where you are.
Well, I don't hear no more.
Andrew, I love how I told Cameron, like, hey, I say run.
Shit! What the fuck?
I found a hole and I fell down it to where you were, and he literally came around the corner and I was stuck in
the. Oh, he's right behind us!
Where y'all at?
He teleported, he had to teleport, he had to teleport, he had to teleport. He had to, Andrew, he's right behind you. Andrew, he's still going after you. I'm going the opposite direction.
Jazz, where are y'all?
Don't know. We're at a giant place with no endless possibilities.
What?
Andrew, you got the time, teleport to me.
I don't. He's on my ass, though.
I found the thing, but yeah. I can get over there. I can
run it. I'm gonna try to do it.
Stop it.
I messed up multiple times trying to do it.
So talk to me. Andrew, don't do that. Bro, you know he be answering me. Like, Andrew, I can't, bro, I just turned around and he was there, bro. I found the thing. I was trying to get over there before he killed you, but. Is that to you?
Oh my gosh, he is slaughtering us left and right now.
Okay, like, I don't need you becoming Minotaur on me.
If we end up back on the basement level, I'm done.
Run, he's. Thank you, Andrew.
I didn't even hit you.
Why he had a grudge against us in that last one?
I don't know. He popped up the most there.
First man literally teleported right behind me and CJ. Killed the both of us. That man started chasing me twice right off the bat, bro. Bro, somebody told him to play turn this turbo elevated music off. I hear.
Cameron, why you had to say that? Oh, there you go. Music back on here.
You angered him.
I don't care, it's not my fault. He got bad taste in music.
What did you say, nigga?
You don't know what you did, but. Andrew.
I'm a boosty. Go.
Why is he walking up? See, Cameron, you had to make him mad. That's you, bro.
Well, if we end up somewhere that we've been before.
Why are you so quick with it, bro?
But I had to figure on the trigger.
The moment said level one.
Man, I had to figure on the button too. It was hilarious.